not going to. It's not going to be one of those rallies that goes on forever. We're going to try and keep this really tight. You won't be looking at your watch. You certainly won't be looking at Big Ben because you can't see the time from here. You'll need to go around the other side. So it gives me great pleasure to welcome first up, to start the whole rally off, ladies and gentlemen, the woman who took the government to...
today, all of you who love Britain, who have come from all walks of life, from across this country, from across Europe, to demand a people's vote on the final options. You deserve to be proud because you're here, you've stepped up and you're shouting. And we're standing in the shadow of that building in Parliament. Before Parliament, Westminster. Our job today is to remind them that we, from all walks of life, are not happy with them. Today is about making sure that our voices are heard loud and clearly. They need to hear that we are the true, authentic voice of Britain. It is not them. They need to hear, not us, not ignore us. We are the ones that love this country. Whether you're young or old, black or white, male or female, straight or gay, live in the country or the city, this is about all of us, about the people. Today is not about what happened 2 years ago. It's about the real-time will of the people. The will of the people now. It's about uniting this country. Now in 2018. About our shared hopes for the future. Now we have more facts. But even though we don't know the final picture, the human cost of Brexit is too high. Nobody, anywhere, voted for damage or division. It is our democratic right to have our voices heard. It is our right to have a meaningful say on the future. It's time we took this back to the streets and the lanes, the towns and the villages, the meadows and the squares of this country. It is time for you to decide, for you to take back control. It is simply dishonest for them in that house to say that they still believe the will of the people is the same as it was 2 years ago. Together, we must stand up, demand our voices are heard, demand a people's vote so that future generations can hear us say, we did our bit, we stood up and shouted for a country that's together, kinder, tolerant. This is not a time to be silent. Let me hear you shout for a people's vote now. People's vote!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have news just in.